some examples of us just working on things in practice with our centers, getting the timing down. This is a forehand one draw, just getting reps that way, knees bent, head over the dot, and quick to the puck, making sure we're timing it as it hits the ice. Next clip here, working on some backhand reps. Again, head over the dot, eyes on the puck, making sure we're working on that timing.